Attorney Jonathan Elson, reminding you that if you've been injured in an auto accident, it's important to have somebody on your side. When you need a lawyer,
then you need Nelson.
Nye County District Attorney Chris Arabia is announcing the death of his Deputy District Attorney, Don Cherez. Cherez has died of COVID-related complications. Arabia says our hearts, thoughts, and prayers go out to his family. He was a beloved figure around the courthouse, and he will miss him. Arabia adds that Don joined the District Attorney's office in March of 2019. Prior to that, he was a private practitioner specializing in criminal defense and immigration law, a prosecutor in both Clark and Washoe counties, and a Las Vegas district court judge. The district attorney adds that Cherez was a genuinely nice man who always brightened up people's days. He was also a very sharp attorney. Today, the Nye County Sheriff's Office and several Southern Nevada agencies escorted the county deputy district attorney, Don Cherez, from the hospital in Las Vegas, where he passed away, to the mortuary. The district attorney tells News 25 that this is a significant blow to our local law enforcement community after losing Gerald Bear Smith just days ago to COVID.